Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors.
Stay out of trouble.
Till the rebels wait to kill the Wolfric boys.
Since I killed the Stormcloak.
Stay alert.
Sword.
Keep an eye on the Stormcloak. Double. I've been looking for you. Let's see. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
The time has come.
I have done all that can be done. There is nothing left. No quests to be undertaken, no villains to be slain, no challenges to face. Except for you. You are my last challenge. Only you can send me to Sovngarde with honor. Make your preparations. Come find me at my last vigil. When next we meet, it will be at my last vigil. Don't do that!
It's no fun getting pushed around. Yes, Wraith bullies me all the time. All the elders think I'm a milk drinker because I can't fight. Nobody understands. If you can get Wraith to leave me alone, I'll be your best friend. Forever. I'll pay you two. My whole life savings. Two septums. Oh, good. She'll listen to you. I just know it. Bye.
What are you looking at? Yeah? Why? Okay, I'll leave him alone. I was just kidding around. Besides, if he'd only kiss me, I wouldn't have to beat him up all the time.
lest you forget whatever you think you saw, Elf.
Hey, you wanna play a game? 10, 9,
this
eight,
is a good hiding
seven,
spot.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mm-hmm. Prepared or not, I'm coming!
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll... Everything's for sale, my friend. I'll take your money, but I make no promises of a large return on your investment. These are troubled times, after all. Ah, the sound of clinking coins. Better, the sound of clinking coins in my hand. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. You and me. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Remember, I'll give you the best deals. I try.
Don't mean to be rude, but I'm too busy to talk right now. Need something?
Questions. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. By helping me, you're helping the good folk of Whiterun. How could I say no to that? May prosperity bless us both. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Why? Because I'm a proud citizen of the Empire? Because the Stormcloaks only want Nords in Skyrim? The Stormcloaks can rot in oblivion for all I care. I've lived in this city for 20 years. 20! Come back anytime if you need a remedy. What do you need, my friend?
Good day.
look rather pale. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Good day.
Hey! Hands off!
First!
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some meat.
I work with my mother. It's in vegetables. It's fun most.
Heard they were forming a dawn guard.
You're the best! Can you be my father? Oh, thank you! Divines, bless your kind heart!
When the Empire surrendered, we all never lived.
It's a fine day with you around.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job. Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Tremendous. You must help me. We need to convince my brother to do more.
With good planning and constant vigilance. Even now, my court wizard, Farengar, continues his research into ways. We must also have ample reserves of. But our greatest weapon? Courage. For if we cannot. Until brave heroes step forward to destroy these monsters, that is the best we can do.
Now, if you don't mind,
I can hardly stand it. Father promised me
all this standing around is rubbish.
Now where is it?
You should be taken to fight to the storm.
It takes a while to make a dress, Dagny. You have to be patient.
I serve Jarl. Splendid. There's a house available right now.
All you ever do is complain.
Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home.
Baby.
I'm going to tell Father.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
You will have for sure.
Been a good friend to me. That means something.
Been a murder over in Riften. Some old lady who runs an orphanage. Those poor children must be
heartbroken. I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going. Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the
Mister,
Banner Mare from
could you
Hoza.
Spare? Really? Do you have a place I could live? Oh well. Thanks anyway. I suppose.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life. But no, I'm not. Looks like we've got something in common then. No, I'm a Red Guard. My family hails from the Imperial Province. Ah, but I left home when I was just a lad. Been wandering ever since. If you find that sword, please bring it to me.
No, I remember. You're the new
Vos Bruder!
Watch the magic!